Thank you very much. Thanks for coming today. It's so nice to play live. And thank you, Anita, for organizing and inviting us again. That was Jamila's Dance. That was the first song I wrote a long time ago, 1999. So why not do the last song I wrote? It's called For Jose and Juanita. And those are our dear friends down in Vista, California. And they're a couple who are building guitars for 68 years. So this is their guitar. It's called Jose Uribe, Jose and Juanita Uribe, and this is the song I dedicate to them.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Next song, it's called Missing. It's also one of the newest song. We wrote it during this crazy time of COVID pandemic. Every one of us was missing friends or family or their, you know, loved ones. So this is a very nice ballad. We wrote it together. And it's going to be on my new album, which is coming in probably in September. And we're also going to record a flute version later on this year. If you guys like our music, we do have some CDs right there. You can ask us after the concert. And the song is called Missing. Thank you.
The next song that we're going to do is based on a traditional song from Bosnia. They're called Sevdalinkas, and they're really old folk songs. And the most important part of them are actually the poetry that's being typically sung. So obviously I'm not going to be singing for you this evening or this afternoon, but we try to, when Almer does an arrangement of, Almer's originally from Bosnia, of one of these Sevdalinkas, he tries to embody its meaning within the music. Unfortunately, this is a poem that there's always, I should preface, Sevdalinkas are love songs. There's always an issue. It's never anything pleasant or happy endings. No, there's always a problem. And this particular one is about an arranged marriage that she did not want to happen. So we did an arrangement where we believe that she escapes. Okay, this was written 300 years ago, just so you know. It wasn't like, 20 years ago. So our arrangement, the girl escapes and she marries her true love. And we are not an arranged marriage, the two of us.
We are not? Wow. Are you married at all?
We are, yeah.
In the court of law.
Yes. That's right. By choice. This is not autobiographical, don't worry. All right.
Thanks.
Thank you. So for those of you who have not heard our music before, we're classical musicians, but flute and guitar has been greatly neglected. So Almer has composed hundreds of pieces for flute and guitar, but also other instrumental combinations. And one of his inspirations is, of course, Balkan music, but another is our friends. So this next one is called Kay's Dream, and he wrote it probably about 12 years ago now for our friend Kay, who was diagnosed with a serious illness, but thankfully she's fine. So the song at the time was a bit melancholy, obviously, and a little bit sad, but now it's very hopeful and has a different meaning for us. So we're happy to play Kay's Dream.
Thank you.
Next song, it's Mila, and it's one of the new songs. It's going to be the title album on my new CD, 1992, and it's dedicated to my teacher from Bosnia. Her name is Mila Rakanovic. She's the most wonderful person in the world, a great teacher and mentor. So this is her song.
Again, sorry to keep you over. We have one more song, but if you need to leave, I know it's everybody's lunch break. We won't be offended. Have a great afternoon.